Okay, so the only thing I did from the last time I turned the game off until now was I found out that, well, I got the dwarf here to help me, Dandelion's friend, Zoldan, to help me. And Dykstra, whatever his name is, refused to help me because I didn't get his stuff back. And I think that's about it. She's twitching. Isn't this Dandelion's place? Maybe not.
How are things, dude?
So-so, I suppose.
Yeah, this must be Dandelion's place.
When I'd have said, wonderful, but I can't complain. I'm in one piece, not bound to a stake atop a pyre.
Don't remind me. I'm rather disgusted.
Come on, he wasn't all out terrible.
You understand nothing. A doctor assumes more than a man's external appearance. I've learned what a scoundrel had knocking about in his head. Once I became him, not an hour passed before I felt the urge to break a sorceress's fingers. After two, I caught myself lusting to impale someone, and immediately after that, it hit me. The paranoid fear of a Doppler conspiracy.
Doo-doo, tell me. The halfling Vibervelt goes from being a prosperous merchant to being a pauper. How?
Prefer the long version or the short?
Short, please.
The war.
I was under the impression merchants grow fat on wars.
Some do, but I have a serious personality flaw. I'm honest. I could not reap profits from the suffering of others. I paid taxes. I never cooked my books. And then a ship full of my goods sank. I pulled through somehow, but then a second fell prey to skeleton raiders, rendering me insolvent. When inflation hit and interest rates rose, I, at long last, fell.
Ever considered leaving, forgetting Novigrad altogether?
What for? To pass from the frying pan into the fire? The war's not yet crept here. Famine's not kicked at our door. Not that the future's been proposed.
But you don't have to be human. Maybe you could try something else.
I've assumed many forms over the years, and in spite of all, life as a human has proven most interesting. After all, you humans rule the world.
Take care of yourself, Doo-Doo.
Oh, those bigots haven't the cunning to strip me of this mask.
There's Dandelion, there he is. Wait, is that him? Yeah.
Geralt?
I really think Dandelion is pretty weird. We've got Dandelion's got stuff going on outside and inside, huh?
Nice.
Emir for help. I don't like this. Something tells me that I shouldn't do this. I should not have Emir. Tired if I think good or bad things I could fall for this.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf. And an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Find Durgolf?
Oh, yes. He was talking to some friends of my father. Poor chaps can't get their minds off politics, not for an instant. I truly hope they'll allow themselves some respite after the coronation.
Big changes afoot in the Empire?
You've no notion? The Emperor summoned you. He only ever summons with reason. It's clear he seeks his daughter.
You know a lot.
I must. I am my father's son.
What's your father got to do with this?
He is close to the Emperor. And knows the opposition. Knows they press for abdication. Ceding the throne to Cirilla, it's the best the Emperor can do. But, as is known, an Empress needs an Emperor at her side. My father will ensure the right man is chosen.
Yeah, the Emperor probably wants to use Ciri's powers just like the bad guys.
Farewell.
It's my guess.
Nay, stead up to.
What are these guys doing?
Any tidings from Vizima? What now?
What am I thinking away here?
You agree with the bit? Could you repeat that? Ow!
Yeah, my way. That'll be up to your mom later, okay?
Here. Mean to me, Daedra.
I don't care.
Your Imperial Majesty.
Witcher, why have you come?
I've managed to find out where Ciri is.
Finally, I'd begun to doubt the wisdom of enlisting you. Bring her here at once.
The Wild Hunt's pursuing her. Kaer Morhen's the only place she'll be safe.
That was not a suggestion. I can defend my own daughter.
I don't doubt it. Against conventional foes, the Wild Hunt's different. Facing it here would put Vizima at risk. Hundreds of innocents could die. Kaer Morhen is in a wilderness, and your army stands to be far more helpful there.
Agreed. I shall send a banner with you. On one condition. General Voris will lead it.
Can't agree to that.
And I cannot agree to witches commanding my troops.
Well, I'm not about to give in. You don't look it either. Sorry to take up your time, Your Majesty.
Bring me Ciri.
I will, if that's what she wants.
Damn. I can't get help anywhere.
Nurse Hen as queen.
Sometimes when this fight's gonna be hard. Maybe not. I remember I said that.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
Yeah. What do you think? Did Tammy come out of your mom? Okay then. Okay. A lot of friends do that. I tell Kay, Kay's my brother.
Sometimes we just kiss
Yep. Me and Kay are brothers. I mean, we're not real brothers, but we're brothers. We're the closest that friends could possibly be. That aren't family. But we still call each other brothers.
Can I what? Have my water that I got from,
yeah. I'm so tired. Yeah. Well, no, you're not. But you can be close like sisters and best friends. Okay. I do that with my best friend. We call each other brothers. Supposed to be able to use this here, and it's supposed to lead me to Siri, but it's not letting me choose it. Why won't it let me choose it? What you up to, Tyler? Well, she doesn't want to, honey. I don't think she wants to, sweetie. She's not tired. Tyler, what you up to? Okay, Kirsten. Where's Tyler at? Oh yeah, no, not in my room. I thought you were talking about in your room. I sleep in my room. I need that bed for my back. Oh well, I've been telling Tyler to come out here, but he's not listening. Okay, we'll ask her. I'm sure she'll do it. Kitchen. I think I'm finally gonna find Ciri, Tyler. You hear me? I think I'm finally gonna find Ciri. I don't know if you remember who that is or any part of this story. Yep. Sorry, I'm just really tired. I know I've been asking you for years and years and years, but could you please not jump on the couch like that? Thank you.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.
has stopped at the hut. I'll look inside.
Anybody in there?
Damn.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Open up.
Oh, you blew a fucking cover. Who are you? What do you want?
They call me Geralt. Who are you?
Is that Witcher? I heard the ballad about this and that sorceress. What's her name?
Shut it!
Running short on patience.
Wonderful. Means you're about to go the fuck away.
Mind my mum's beard. Get yourselves together, lads. You there, outside the door. Geralt, that right?
Yeah, Geralt.
Listen, Geralt, let's cut to the thick of it. We survived a shipwreck recently. Beasts from the depths ate some of my lads, and the rest of us found shelter here. Not too special, that, as dangers litter this isle, but it does go to explain why we're a wee bit distrustful.
No way you can get to this isle conventionally.
Crikey, you call a shipwreck conventional? Leave it be, mate. You know what he means.
Let me explain. A short while past, we were en route from Skellige to Novigrad. And Ferenc got talking with the captain, who sold him a magic firefly purported to know the way to a hidden treasure.
Got nothing to fear from me.
Said the fox to the gaggling geese.
I've lost too many mates already. I won't risk it. I can't.
Say I find your mates. Will you believe I mean no harm?
Aye, but I'm not counting either. Coming too easy.
How many are there?
Three. Ivo, Gaspar, and Ferenc.
This Ivo. Where do I look?
Edgert insisted he'd explore the caves to the east. Try to knock it out his head. Literally. Bugger wouldn't budge.
Gaspard, where'll I find him?
He said it was defeatist to sit and wait to be rescued. We had to take action, or at least he did. Claimed to have spotted a lantern out to sea, so he said he'd climb the highest peak to look out for ships.
Where'd Ferenc go?
West, in search of a ship that's said to be on there.
Ferenc is handy. Thought I might fix it up. Let me see what the.
All right. See if I can't find all three. See ya.
I'm content to understand.
move on. Any shortcuts?
Thank you.
He's like, I just want it to be over. I wouldn't be serious. I'm so damn tired, dude. Huh? Scorcher? I just hung out with him all last night. Well, tell him I'll be on it. I am getting on that game today. I just wanted to get the story part done because I think I'm about to find my daughter. Yep. I guess. As long as people are quiet. Maybe. Good lordy. Tyler, you already know that she doesn't like that, dude. That's not cool. I think I found one of the dwarves, Tyler. I think. Somebody's yelling, up here, up here! Ah! Ah! I don't need a lot. But enough to get. Thank you.
A man.
Yeah, there he is, Tyler.
I'm ever pleased to see you.
I talked to your friends. Come down.
Right. I'm coming. You lucky devil, you. You know, I've one regret.
Dead. Damn.
Oh my god, Tyler.
Yeah.
Podcasters.